What's up? I'm getting ready to go get a haircut. Now hear me out, okay? My hair, okay. Well, first of all, recap. Hello, hi, how are you? It's been a while. I need to cut my hair. It's just very damaged, as you can see. And the fact that my hair is like naturally wavy doesn't really help the fact that it just looks extra damaged. I feel like half of it is already very like dead. It doesn't even feel like hair, it just feels like fluffiness. So I'm gonna go and get a haircut. I'm thinking, I have something in mind, okay? Something that I haven't, I've had short hair before, but like, it was a long time ago, and at that time I didn't really want short hair, and it was a little too leery, and I was young, and it was just, it was a lot. So I didn't get to really enjoy it or experience it the way that I wanted to experience it, but yeah, I've been having long hair for a really long time now, and I was like, you know what, honestly, it's fine if I have short hair, like, you know, it's gonna grow back. That's like what every girl tells themselves before they like do this huge transformation that they don't know how they're gonna feel about. But anyways, yeah, I'm a swimming instructor also, so the chlorine in the water really messed up my hair like a lot more than I was expecting. I love my hair. I love my long hair. It's been a good time, long hair. Maybe I'm not even gonna cut it that much. Maybe I just cut a little bit here and there and stuff, you know, but you never know. I might get crazy and tell them, you know what, fuck it, just do it. Just do it. But yeah, I wanted to wait till like summer, but I already made the appointment and I was like, you know what, fuck it, just freaking do it. I hate, this is the thing, right? I want to do something right now in this moment, right now, impulsively and stuff. And I've been going back to that same thought over and over, like in the past, and I just keep telling myself, I want to do this, I want to do this. And I always, for some reason, don't do it, right? So at this point, I'm just like, you know what, dude, just freaking do it. Like, stop overthinking everything. Just pinch it, do it. This is me giving myself a pep talk before I get this, thing going. But you know what, it's gonna be fine. Everyone's gonna be shocked, I already know. I was gonna wait till the summer, but like, who has time to wait for the summer? You know, it's like saying I'm gonna wait until the new year starts to like start working on myself. Like, why would you do that? I don't understand that concept. Like, I get it, but like also like not really, dude. Like, you could have been ahead of time already getting like working on yourself and stuff, and then by the time like you want to enjoy your body, the new year is already here, and then you're like, oh shit, look at me, I didn't have to wait till the new year to freaking get this shit done because I did it beforehand. New year, new me, you know what I mean? I'm already a new me. I'm just saying, if you know, if you get it, then you get it. I don't know if that makes sense. I'm sorry, I'm just like a little nervous. I'm just a little nervous, you know, going through the motions. Roxanne, what are you doing? I don't trust her. She like thinks she's slick and stuff, and if I leave her alone for a little second and there's food on the table, she wants to eat it a escondidas. Okay, I gotta hurry up. I'm just gonna show you real quick how it looks right now. It looks like this. It's cute, you know? It's very, very voluminous, very bouncy, very frizzy and dry from down here. I'll show you how it looks from the back. It looks like this from the back. You see how it just like stands? Like, it has no type of freaking softness. It's cute, but like the other day I was straightening my hair and it was not cute. So we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna see what happens. Okay, I gotta finish getting ready. I'll see you guys in a bit.
Oh my god, what's happening? Forget which one it is. Forget which one it is.
Big reveal. What do you think? Oh my god! I'm gonna insert a clip of how I felt at the beginning.
I feel so like so liberated. I feel edgy. I feel it's so good.
I feel good. I feel like a new person. This feels right. It doesn't feel weird. It just feels so nice, and look, and I feel like it's more flattering to my body for some reason. Like, I have all these tattoos that I always covered because of it, because my hair was really long, and I feel like now it's like, I don't know, I just like it. It just feels right, so. It's a good day. It's a good day. I gotta do homework. I'll be back. Since my phone wants to be annoying and only record 2 minutes, I doubt Michelo's reaction is gonna be 2 minutes. Nah, you know what? Honestly, he's probably just gonna be like nonchalant about it. And I'm just freaking out about it. But then again, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what he thinks. Oh my god! Okay, you know what? It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. I'm gonna record him. I'm gonna be like. He's gonna come in. You like? Don't look at me yet. I'm just kidding.
No, I'll meet you then.
Do you think I look pretty? Okay.
I love how you're recording.
It's because I got scared. I got scared. Okay, so now we're here, like a month later. I'm sorry I like didn't get to record Michulo's reaction properly, and I ended the video very like abruptly, like it was very like what? Trust me, I get it. I'm just not great at filming other people's reaction or filming people in general. I get very nervous when I'm like having a phone in their face and I'm like, react, you know? Like it feels very like unnatural. And it feels weird to me. So anyways, Michulo did like it. He thought it was cute. And then my family the next day didn't notice that I had cut my hair at all. Until like later in the night, because I had a jacket on the whole time. And everybody was like, what? Not even you cut your hair? And stuff like that. But they said I looked cute with it and whatever. My cousin said it fits me. So I had a lot of good reactions for it. Of course, like it's kind of different for other people because, or people that know me, because they know me for having long hair and just like having long hair, being the girl with long hair, but now it's just like, no. I think it went pretty well. I love this haircut still. I don't think I have had any change of heart or have felt any like about it. I think I was just over my long hair at that point, and I was just ready for something new. I feel good about it. So then a week or two later, I dyed it purple, like with semi-permanent dye. You know, the paint that goes on top of like lighter hair. That's what I have on. That's usually how I go about dyeing my hair, so I don't have to do like chemicals and stuff. So it worked out in the process. I like it. It makes me feel like that one cartoon character. You know that cartoon character? I'll show you a picture right now. I think her name is Cappuccino. Miss Cappuccino? Something like that. But it makes me feel like that. Also, if you're thinking about cutting your hair and like doing something new and all this stuff, this is a good haircut to do if you want to do short or you're like in between, because it starts off short and then it ends up like longer. It's called asymmetrical. I did my research, so I've been wanting to do this haircut. And then when I did my research, I realized that this haircut suits a lot of face shapes. And it's very universal when it comes to your face shape and your body type. So that's why a lot of haircuts don't really suit or fit some people. And I learned that that's why it's important to do your research before you go and do like a huge transformation. You don't necessarily have to, like, you know, if you really want to do something and you just want to try something different without having to go through all of that, then do it. You know, like, more power to you. But if you're still like, I don't know, and like iffy about it, yeah, just do your research and like look at different things, different styles, see what suits you, your body type, your face shape, what will suit that. But yeah. And yeah, it'll work out in your favor. But yeah, as you can see, I feel pretty happy with it. I'm excited to try new things with it. It looks cute curled. I tried it curled for Thanksgiving and it looks so cute. So like, I don't know. All I'm saying is, if you wanna do something, be sure to do it. Stop overthinking it. Do your research. You got this shit. New year, new you. And yeah, and have fun with it. You know? Life is about experiences. So, that's all I'm gonna say. So yeah, thank you for watching and putting up with my talking all the time video. And I hope to see you guys soon. Okay, love you. Bye.